shovels, small shovels, digging shovels. Pass in the shovel.
Shovel coming down.
More shovels. More shovels.
This way.
More shovels.
Thank you.
lengths of each do we have? What do we got total?
They said they had 10 counted.
We don't have the personnel, nor do we have the hardware to do so. It's going to be a decent family transfer up the chain to satisfy me.
I just have water. I don't have the Gatorade.
Did they make it that far?
No, it didn't.
I'm just making sure that I've got a line straight up. They're going to bring about 100 cases of water over here. We're going to get it shipped up to you because those guys need it up on top.
On these guys' dicks and toes is the last thing I want to do.
Breakfast for these tanks!
Okay.
Thank you.
Watch it. Watch it.
Thank you. Thank you. about kids.
Chinese guy came up the other day with water stuff in the check.
Somebody
grab check for $401.
Where?
Keith, how are you been?
Good.
Good?
How are
you doing?
How are you making out of here? Who's out here?
All right, I got a good shot of it. Yes, sir. I'm
right now, so we can get on with this.
Yeah.
should be enough if all the sky in the room, right? Yeah.
Bring back memories.
A lot of rubble in here.
I'll do an interview here.
Gonna get better lighting.
The name and deal?
Yeah. Let's see. All right.
Hi, John Holgerson, Holgerson.
Okay, hold up.
It's gotta come down?
Yeah. Grab that wire right to your, on your left hand.
This one?
That one right there.
That one there.
This one?
The one on your left hand. The one that you got holding in your left hand?
Yeah.
Now come down. Grab the brace.
Alright,
I'm gonna come over here.
I got it.
When we go out to the right, it's easier. Right over there.
Hey, do you have enough light shooting down this? Holgerson. Okay, what we're at right now is in below the mezzanine level of the World Trade Center, and we're searching through the rubble. What crews are doing is they come through access holes, as you see over here. Once they locate these void spaces, they drop down into the void spaces and begin searching the area to try to locate victims. The crews inside have already searched this. We're in the process of doing a secondary search, and additional rescuers will be coming in to complete that search. Tell me when you're ready to roll.
I'm rolling.
All right, come on, crawl out to me here. And as you look to your left, look through this opening here, Ray, where the danger sign is, and kind of look your head in there. See anything?
There's a dummy. What is that? Is that a mannequin?
Mannequin, yeah.
I hope it's a dummy.
Yeah, you counsel it.
Yeah, you were already through with how we
just light on it for you.
Yeah, that helped.
Can we just swing to the left now?
Yeah.
Why not?
I'm
yeah.